Hello and welcome to HD Calcs. I'm Rick, and today we're going to have a look at how we can find roots on the Texas Instruments BA 2 Plus calculator. To do this, we'll be using the square root key that looks like this, located here, the y to the x key that looks like this, located here, and the reciprocal key that looks like this, located here. Getting started, if we just want to square root a number, like say the square root of 25, we enter the 25 on the screen, press the square root key, and there we go. You see the square root of 25 equals 5. So that's easy, but what if we want to find a root that isn't 2 or a square root? Well, to do that, we need to use this formula here, which tells us that a root, in this case, a third root or cube root, is the same as an exponent of 1 over that number. So the cube root of x is the same as x to the power of 1 over 3. So if we wanted to find the third root or cube root of 1,000, we could enter that 1,000 on the screen, press y to the x, and then 3, and then before we press equals, we press this 1 over x key here, so that we get that 3 turned into 1 over 3, and then we press equals, and we see we get the result. So the cube root of 1,000 is equal to 10. We can verify this with our initial 25. So if we press 25, y to the x, 2, and then the 1 over x key there, we see that gives us 0.5, and if we press equals, we see we get 5, which we know already is the correct answer. So we know we can solve any root with this calculator. It just takes a couple more button presses. All right, I hope this helps, and good luck on those tests out there, everybody.